YouTube, it's Ashley. Sorry for the TV being on. I just wanted to let you know that last night I went to the hospital around 11:30 because I'd been cramping all day and I had a little bit of spotting. My son, very very light, and after almost 6 hours being there, they told me that the baby didn't have a heartbeat. And I lost it about a week ago. Stopped eating about a week ago. So now, I'm trying not to cry. So now I have to go see the doctor on Monday, and can have a D&C. I'll speak to you soon.